named Warren Reynolds saw a man running from the scene of the Tippit slaying. Shortly thereafter, Reynolds was shot through the head. Now, before Reynolds was shot, he could not identify the man running from the scene as Oswald. After Reynolds recovered from his wound, he testified and was able to identify him.
When the president appeared out in the parking lot, he broke one of the cardinal rules of security. He went out into the crowd, and of course, Secret Service men find this the most nervous time of any presidential appearance. As long as the Secret Service men can keep the crowd away from the president, they have a good chance of protecting him.
Dallas, Texas, the flash, apparently official, President Kennedy died at 1 p.m. Central Standard Time. This bizarre sequence of double killings raised great questions. Who actually fired the shots that killed Kennedy? Why did Ruby shoot Oswald? Was there a conspiracy